Hey, what's up, guys? It's Acid Glow here. So, we finally found the hidden boss in Killer Instinct. And this is in arcade mode. It is not Fulgore. It is Shadow Jago. It's the boss version. So, this boss version of Shadow Jago actually has the same moveset of Jago, and he actually has a few extra moves. So, he also has like a slide, he has a dive kick, and some kind of forward flip kick kind of move. Couldn't really tell what it was, but I think I saw it one time. So as you see, he has a different intro from the normal Shadow Jago character we use, and he also has double fireballs, which he uses to spam the hell out of them. And as you see right there, he has double fireball, the slide, which actually I think I could not punish even on block. Now this dude is just freaking crazy. He was just going ape shit on me. So I believe the requirements to unlock this boss in arcade mode is you have to unlock your main character's endings. I believe there's three of them. Now, I was assuming they followed the same rules as the alternate endings in Killer Instinct 2. Now, for example, in Killer Instinct 2, if you use Jago, then your rival would be Fulgore and your teammate would be, say, Orchid. Now, you would get a different ending depending on who you would do an ultra on. Now, with Jago, I believe there's only three endings. Now, there was one ending where you only do an ultra on Orchid, but not an ultra on Fulgore. Another ending where you do not ultra Orchid, but you do an ultra on Fulgore. And then another ending where you do an ultra on both characters. So that's how it works, I believe. If there's any other different requirements or different type of things you have to do, let me know in the comment section. But that's pretty much what I followed, and that's how I got the endings for my character. And then you have to go into another arcade playthrough, played on the medium difficulty, and you have to defeat all six enemies on the medium difficulty without losing once. Now, the first four battles are kind of okay, but it's not until battle 5 and 6 where things get really hard, and it feels like the computer turns into like Kyle mode a little bit. But even though there's a seventh character, which is usually Fulgore, if you do the first six on medium difficulty without losing, then they actually skip Fulgore, as you saw in the very beginning of this video, and you fight the eighth character, which is the hidden boss, which is Shadow Jago. Now, I believe Shadow Jago was given a different ultra combo. It's not exactly an ultra combo, but it's more like a cinematic finish. And it's actually this right here. This is fucking cool. This is so badass. I was like, yo, that is cool. What the hell is that? And then at the very end, after the win pose, he says, ultimate. I was like, yo, shit, they gotta do more of those. So the way I see the ultimate combos is more like a cinematic finish for the end of the round right there. Whereas the ultra combos are more like a way to get really high hitting combos. So if there's a chance they do incorporate ultimate combos for the rest of the cast, then that'll be really cool. Now, upon using Instinct Mode, it looks like the boss version of Shadow Jago can actually deplete the opponent's shadow meter as he's hitting them. So that's something different than normal Jago's Instinct Mode. Now, after you defeat Shadow Jago, it looks like you actually get two rewards for defeating him. One of them, it looks like a special ending for defeating the hidden boss, and it also looks like there could be a small hint or a teaser towards another character or possibly another hidden boss in Season 2. Now, this character's name is Aria, so I guess we'll have to wait until Season 2 to find out who this character is. So, the other reward you get for defeating the hidden boss Shadow Jago is you will unlock his playable stage, which is called Shadow Tiger's Lair. So, what about you guys? Tell me about your stories about fighting the Shadow Jago boss or if you're having trouble reaching him. So, leave your comments down below. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys later on. I'm out.